This class, we already discussed about the fastest record in 1:4 Usain Bolt with at 500. Okay, in this case, we already discussed about the 500 side one, rocket one, wing one, first step, second step, and wing one, a rock class. In this class, we discussed about the first step of wing one. The first step of wing one, which is considered 50 centimeters one. Here the third step of wing one provided here. So write down the third step 50 centimeter one. Probably above flap the wing one provided two numbers. So here the numbers write down two. The length of wing one is how much? It is equal to the second step 60 centimeter one, because the wing one length is equal above the one and below the one. So the length is consistent. 160 and base is equal to how much? Base is equal to 50 centimeter or 0.50 meter. Okay, then we can define the height. So then we check here the height is how much? Here the 50 centimeter fixed wing was provided. Here the 50 centimeter fixed wing was provided. It is the height. Our height is clearly indicates here 100 centimeter. Okay, then we write down here the height is 100 centimeter or 1.00 meter. So the total value of 50 centimeter 2 into 4.60 into 0.50 into 1.00 is equal to 4.60 meter cube. Okay. Then after that, we are going to the fourth step 40 centimeter 1. Fourth step 40 centimeter 1. Here, wall thickness is provided. How much? Wall thickness is provided 40 centimeter. So we consider this here two numbers of wall. So fourth step 40 centimeter wall, number two, right? The length is equal 4.60. Breadth is how much? For 40 centimeter wall, breadth is 40, 0.40. Then we can need to check the height. Here, the 40 centimeter wall is provided. Here, we will indicate the height is equal to 60 centimeters, and if that this is 20 centimeters, then we need to add the total value. 20 plus 60 is equal to how much? 80. So 40 centimeters are provided. Total height is equal to 80 centimeters. 60 plus 20 is equal to 80 centimeters. Then we write here the height is equal to 0.80. Okay, then we define the total quantity 2 into 4.60 into 0.40 into 0.80 is equal to 2.94 meter cube. Okay, then we go to the fifth step 30 centimeter wall parapet. So 30 centimeter wall parapet also says number 2. Length is equal to 4.60, which is equal to the above slab length. Okay. Then, breadth is how much? So, for the 30 centimeter wall, breadth is also 30 centimeter, 0.30. Okay. Then we need to check the height. How can we check the height? Here, height is provided from this point to this point. This is the 30 centimeter wall, right? This is the 30 centimeter wall. This height is provided 30 centimeter. So the height is around here 30.30 meter. Then we define the quantity. How much? 2 into 4.60 into 0.30 into 0.30 is equal to 0.83 meter cube. Then after that, we go to the coping part. The coping also two numbers. Then the coping is provided above the parapet one. It is the parapet one is two numbers, means coping is also two numbers. So coping is two numbers right on here. Coping, two numbers. Length is how much? Then we need to check the length first. So here, coping is half from offset. Coping is half from offset here, which is 5 centimeter for this side and 5 centimeter for this side also. So for both sides, this one for this side for 5 centimeter. And another side for सेंटीमीटर ओके, तो ब्राजील 35 सेंटीमीटर लोअर में इंडिकेट. देन आफ्टर दैट वी नीड टू चेक द थिकनेस ऑफ कोपिंग. द थिकनेस ऑफ कोपिंग आल्सो हियर इंडिकेट 10 सेंटीमीटर थिक एंड आल्सो हियर आल्सो 10 सेंटीमीटर थिक. द थिकनेस ऑफ कोपिंग इज 10 सेंटीमीटर. सो देन द वैल्यू ऑफ कोपिंग इज 2 इंटू 4.70 इंटू 0.35 इंटू 0.50 इक्वल टू 0.36 ओके बेटा क्यू. सो देन वी गेट द टोटल वैल्यू ऑफ फर्स्ट प्लस फ्रीक्वेंस. द सेकंड ऑफ साइडवॉक वैल्यू इज 10.18 प्लस प्रॉफिट वॉल 3.28 प्लस विंग वॉल थर्ड स्ट्रिप वैल्यू इज 2.45 सेकंड स्ट्रिप वैल्यू इज 1.80 सेकंड स्ट्रिप वॉल ऑफ 50 सेंटीमीटर वॉल एबव स्लैब इज इक्वल टू आल्सो 1.10 एंड थर्ड स्ट्रिप वैल्यू इज 4.60 फोर्थ स्ट्रिप वैल्यू इज 2.94 एंड फिफ्थ स्ट्रिप वैल्यू इज 0.83 एंड कोपिंग वैल्यू इज 0.36. देन वी गेट द टोटल वैल्यू इज 5.20, width is equal to 2.10, height is equal to 0.15 because the axis is slab distance is 0.15 clearly indicated in the question. So the total quantity of axis is slab is equal to axis slab including